What is up, you guys? It is Nancy, and in today's video, I'm back with a banger. And in today's video, I'm going to be doing a Day of My Life quarantine edition. I thought this would be really fun because today I have to film 2 videos, edit 2 videos, and post 2 videos. And wherever I go, you're going to go. Whatever I do, you're going to do it with me. When I eat, you're going to be there. When I do my hair, whatever I do. But before we get into this video, you need to subscribe and hit that bell, comment down below, and give this video a big thumbs up. Let's get on with the video. Right now, I'm just playing Toco World, so I'm gonna take a shower though and play in the shower. So we're about to go into the house, y'all. If it's loud, it's because my baby cousin and them are here. I'm going to the front of my house. Y'all can't see my address, so. But yeah, if it's loud, it's because my baby cousin and them here. I'm about to get me some clothes. I took a bath last night, but I want to take another shower because I just feel like I want to be refreshed, you know, just start off the day. But anyways, we're going to run our water so it could be warming up, you know. I don't like to have my water cold, so then I'm ready to get into the shower, but then my water's still warming up. That actually happened yesterday because I was too busy trying to film. But the first thing I do, really, before I even run my water, is I open up my windows and my blinds and just start off the day by letting some sunlight into me. Then I let up these blinds. Oh! I'm gonna let up the blinds that are over here. Alright, you guys, so I put up my window. My bed is fixed because I did not sleep in here last night. I have a habit of falling asleep in the living room. But so now that I'm upstairs, I'm going to try and start sleeping in my room more because I changed rooms. Today, I'm going to wear my jumper, whatever you guys like to call it, where you live, or like your slang, whatever you want to call it. Now we are going to go get in the shower. And I will see y'all after. First, I'm gonna clean this mini fridge off because I just got my lip scrub and stuff sitting up here. I'm gonna see y'all in a little.
So I actually started editing while I was in the shower. I got like my first three clips, my intro, but that doesn't count because I didn't have to edit that. The first clip and the second clip. So the only clips I really have are edited. So I like to edit as I go so the process will be fast, you know? But I have to film another video, which is me doing my hair. So y'all won't be seeing me do my hair, and like y'all are gonna see me do my hair because I'm not uploading this until tonight, better yet probably tomorrow, because this is gonna be from morning to night, and it's like it's 10:53, so we have a while until night. But gotta put on my deodorant. If my mom asks, I'll put on deodorant. I'm sure it's video because you put on deodorant, and I'll be like, yeah, and then she gotta smell me, and I'm like, but I'll be back. Let me put my dirty clothes in the dirty clothes and get some toothpaste. Okay, so my dad's in the bathroom getting ready, but I'm gonna show y'all how fast I can blow this up since all the air comes out. Like, let me show you. It's like out. When I say out, I'm not even kidding. Nope. See? It's out. Ready? And that's non-edit. But the question of the day is, what is your favorite color? Mine is pink. So I'm gonna make sure y'all subscribe to that pink subscribe button right here. Anyways, you guys, make sure to subscribe, like I said. But I'm going to see y'all when I get the toothpaste.
Hair hot mess, y'all. But I'm about to do my hair, so I'm about to film my other video. So I'll see you guys.
Plans in the middle of me doing my hair video, I decided I am not gonna do it, but I'm gonna make a TikTok about it. So I'll show y'all in a little.
Okay, guys. So I'm done with my hair. I tried to do a ponytail with the swoop. Anyways, I'm done. So I'm gonna show you guys the TikTok. And if I'm fake, I ain't know this 'cause my money ain't. Let me get this straight. Wait, I'm the rookie, but my features and my shows 10 times your pay. 50K for a verse, no album out. Yeah, my money so tall that my Barbie's gotta claim it. Hotter than the Middle East and climb it. Find it. 20 my Tyron, Lottie, wine it. Wine it. Nikki on them titties when I sign it. All these niggas sell one track minded. But really, really, I don't give a F-U-C-K. Forget Barbie. Fuck Nikki, should she stay? She on a diet, but her pocket's taking cheesecake. And I'll say, boy, the Chucky is child's play. Just killed another career, it's a mild day. Besides, yay, they can't stand besides me. Give them whiplash. I think big, get cash, make them blink fast. Now look at what you just saw. This is what you live for. I'm on my monster. And I'm gonna be outside, so I'll see y'all in a little bit. Okay, guys, so I come in the living room and now I'm moving on to the kitchen. So I'm gonna let the water warm up. First, I actually need to put up the peanut butter and jelly. So we're done cleaning. That's in there. That is actually still clean though. But we're done cleaning right now. I'm about to go outside and yeah, I'm gonna see you guys when I come back in and when my mom's awake most likely. Alright you guys, so I've pretty much done everything exciting. Now I'm just chilling and vibing and yeah. So that is the end of today's new banger video. Hopefully you enjoyed it and would like to see more videos. I gotta go edit like 5 clips from this. And I gotta go edit my how I edit my YouTube videos. I might refilm that because it was a little bit noisy. But you know, thanks for watching today's banger video, and I'll see you guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. Bye.